So capturing gameplay on consoles has always required a capture card of some sort. This is because the actual consoles don't have video recording built in, and capture cards are not relatively cheap. Well, with this generation of consoles, you have been able to capture gameplay with usually just the console itself, and Nintendo has finally joined in on that as well. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to capture gameplay on the Nintendo Switch for free. So let me first just go over the steps required to get this feature set up. The first thing you need to do is update your Switch to the latest version, or just make sure that you have version 4.0 or higher installed. Next, you have to make sure that you have enough storage. The Switch allows for 1,000 photos and videos to be stored on the console itself, so if you have reached that point, you either have to start deleting pictures or install a microSD card. The last step is that you have to have a Twitter account. This is because you will post the video from the Switch onto Twitter. I highly recommend making a different Twitter account just for recordings. I'll get into why in a bit. Alright, so now let's get into how to do this. The first step to recording is that you have to have a game compatible with the feature. Now, some games might not allow recording at all, or maybe just need an update to support recording. The next step is actually just to open a game and play. If it's the first time you're recording the game, I would recommend testing the feature before doing a recording. Now here's how you record. Press and hold the screenshot button on the Joy-Con for about 3 to 4 seconds, and you should see a notification in the corner. If it says saving, then you have just done a recording. The Switch will record the last 30 seconds of what you just did in your game, so basically doing complex YouTube gameplays are going to be pretty tough to do. The only real way to record past that 30 second mark is to, every 30 seconds, save the recording and start another one. Once the 30 seconds are up, try pausing the game and saving the recording, then starting a new one and continuing. Now yes, this is going to get very tedious, but it's the only way that you can do it at the moment. If you want to do a narration over your gameplay, you should open a program like OBS or Audacity, or even an editor like Movie Maker or Vegas, and start a narration while you start the recording. Now, how do you actually get the gameplay? Well, once you're done recording, then just go to the home menu, click on the little photo icon, and you're going to want to click on all of the recordings you just did. Then you want to click on post, and you want to post it to Twitter. Beyond that, online there are websites that will convert your Twitter videos to a playable MP4. So just use one of those to get your gameplays. But you should have a new Twitter account, because as you could imagine, you have to tweet out every single recording. This method of recording is free, but it will require a lot of editing time and patience. But if you can get past that, then you have successfully recorded your Switch gameplay for free. So I hope you did enjoy this video. It would be appreciated if you shared this video, but it's always up to you. I'll have a link to my other social medias in the description, and see you.